Hi everyone. Well, it's been a while since I last made a Mario hack video. Now I do have the other Mario hack left to complete, but I thought I should try this out and see how well Camtasia's picture-in-picture looks. So you can probably see my little mug on the bottom left-hand screen. So bottom right-hand screen, anyways. So this hack was brought to you by Hulk Hogan Mac and Cheese, I believe that's what his name is. Anyways, I'm going to be putting the link to this hack on the video description, so if you guys want to try it out, be my guest. So, this hack has no real name, so I don't know if it's has an official title. I just call it Haunted, because there's a lot of jump scares in the game, and as you probably know from my recent gaming videos on my PlayStation 2 and 3, I'm into Silent Hill and I love jump scares. Yeah, I think one of the jump scares of all time, my favorite, was Fatal Frame. But hopefully, once I complete my Silent Hill series, I will try to look into that to play that game. I have it on my PS3. So anyways, Mario finds himself in a dark abandoned mansion. Will he be able to find a way out before time will consume him? Okay, let's go and see what we have. Okay, now this is a fairly long intro. Okay, there we go. Okay. Yep, sure dark and creepy. And there's little eeries. Okay, so it tells you that the door leads outside. The keyhole has an unusual shape. It probably needs a key in order to open. Gee, you think? Okay. Now, one thing that's really unique about this game, it has certain scary music in here. At least it's playing in the main room. Okay, so let's go down here. I think this leads to, yeah, the basement. Oh god, alright, it's full of traps here. I gotta be careful. Okay, nice. Love it. Love it when things work out. Ooh. Okay, we have some blue Koopas, which were probably ghosts of their former selves. Okay, so the light doesn't work. It's strange. Oh, okay, now it's on. Okay, good. I probably will be using save states, because if you do die in this game, you go all the way back. And that's something I don't want happening. Okay, good. Alright, I gotta be really cautious here, because if you hit those musical notes, you won't be able to do well. Alrighty. Ah, excellent. Alright, can I? Ah, almost got the mushroom. Alright, wait for those fishing. Well, sorry, not fishing boots. Wait till those circle the boos. Exit out. Wait a minute. Oh. The door leads to the dinner room. It's awfully rusty and you're unable to open it. Maybe you need a right tool and force your way in. Okay. So we need like a rusty thingamajig to open this door. Okay, so I'm gonna go up. And I'm gonna go up. Holy jeez. Yeah. Decapitated Mario, anyone? Oh yeah, you can hear the heartbeat going on. That's pretty scary. Alrighty, the lift. Ah, I love the main word in a Mario game. Die. Certainly do not want to die here. But this is probably a little bit difficult here, especially dealing with Alright, let's take that again. Wow, the death cry sounds like something that Game Freak would use in their Pokemon. Oh, okay, good, good, good. Oh. God, there's a lot of things to dodge in here. Whew. Whoa. We safe, fool. No. I don't know how I got past there. Okay, torture room. Okay, so this is blood, and it's slippery. Right. Ooh. Okay, and a skip, and a hop, and away! Nice. No. There we go. Got it. Alright, that was pretty simple. Okay, so I found a broken key. Seems useless, but it may be useful as tool to force rusty doors. Okay. Perfect. We found a broken key. So that way we can go in the dinner room. Oh god. Scary woman alert. And the boos are chasing me. Holy shoot. And the boos are chasing me. Holy shoot. There we go. Alright, follow the trail of coins and you should be safe. Wow. Certainly quite a scare tactic indeed. Hey, where's the headless Mario? Okay, we can check it out later. Oh great, fishing boo. More creepy music. There's a red key here. What was that up there? Okay, let's try up going up. Up. There's a locked door. There's a red mark next to the keyhole. Maybe he needs to open the key. Well, yeah, there we go. We found where the key is. Now, how the hell are we going to get up there? Down there. All right, I'm getting out of here. Kind of freaked out by this music here. Okay, nice chilly garden with piranha plants. Ooh. Oh, someone looks odd. Oh, there we go. Whee! Nose. Okay, we need a P bot. A P switch. Okay. So let's go here. Let's go down. Alrighty. Just slow and steady wins the race. Oh, we just found it. Trampoline. Oh, there we go. We found it. No, you don't. Oh, hey, come back here. There we go. Awesome. You need to be big. Uh-oh. Houston, we have a problem. There we go. Okay, some moving, some moving. Ah, there we go. All right, perf. And yep. Boo-doop. You found a red key. Maybe this will allow you to open some of the locked doors. Okay, so let's go upwards. Into the bloody room. Fishing me again? Fire flower. Maybe I can hit the barrier. No, I guess no, I can't. Time I get creeped out by that. Hey. There's another room that I could go exploring. Alright, let's try this way. Yeah, let's try this room here. Let's see what's down here. Okay, Koopas. Oh, cool. This music here. It's creepy. Yeah, going up and up. Alright, come on, Boo. Room. It looks like a close reproduction of a Mario's head. It has no eyes, it can only hear voices coming out from the empty bottom. Okay. Why is this something about clocks that can freak you out? I'm out of here. Uh-oh. Phantos! That loves disco!
Death before disco.
Okay, good. down here. And going to the garden. No way. Great. Great, 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 great. I'm so dead. Oh God. Oh, okay, I got it. Let's hope this dummy, oh, shh. It's not called Fanto a Dummy. Okay. I mean, this hack is pretty good. It's pretty scary. Especially, it's too bad that this was before, or sorry, after Halloween. And it looks like I missed out on the mushroom. Alright, climb the tower. Yeah. I don't know why I'm showing my tongue. Yeah, excuse me. I can make my way through. Okay, we have a blue block. Why is that? Oh, that's why. Okay, I see where you have to go. Gotcha! You found a potion. The liquid inside looks like fresh water. You decide to drink it, nothing happens. Normal here. Except I fall and die. Okay, so something pretty new. You got blood stains or blood rain. It's bloody raining out. Okay. Oh, that's scary. This made the level a bit harder now, since it's all bloodied out. Yeah, that's cool. I love a little blood. Okay, that's freaky. Now I can go back here. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Okay. Alrighty, is it going up? You hear a distorted voice. 5414351241614321112511321214106464F52789852114041. You start feeling weaker. After what I just read, I certainly do feel weaker. So what's this here going on? Oh yeah, okay, definitely it's blacking out. I don't like the look of it. Okay, we have a little boss battle between Boo. And it is pretty difficult because you have not only this, the saw blades, you have Eerie's, and you have the little Boo train. So, the only way to kill them is with Koopas. I just did. So, a bunch of numbers, spirit key drops at, alright, let's do it again, okay. 897-985-1001-1109-116-981-0118-0811-1101-01-03104-101-104-01-46-4646. Then have another set of numbers, 107-157-141-167-141-171-056. Spirit drops a very weird key. You grab it. Boo-doo. Okay. Dollars to donuts, that must be the front end, the front key. To outside. Okay, let's try this again without dying this time. Jump. Whoop. Okay, good. All right. Really don't like these boots here. Okay, I missed my chance on the mushroom. All right. Watch the muncher plan. Congratulations, you escaped from the house. Hope you had a good time, all. Happy Halloween, and have a nice sleep, baby. Walking off. Okay. Thanks for your death. Certainly enjoy this hack. Well, hope you like it. And so, hope you enjoy, guys. Thanks for watching. And the link to the hack will be on the video description. I believe it's already patched, so all you need to play it is a ZSNES emulator. Alright, thanks, Hulk, for bringing that to my attention. And hope you guys have a great afternoon.